Hey everybody, it's Christopher here with Radio Gaming, and today I have the Retro Pocket 2 here in front of me, and I have loaded up the PPSSPP emulator, and I'm going to be going in, and we're going to be playing a PlayStation Portable game, and seeing how that is. So let's go ahead and find one. What was that? Mega Man powered up. Capcom. Mega Man powered up. New game. Let's try the new one.
The year 2000X. With the advancement of science,
humans were able
to create industrial humanoid robots. A helper robot by the name of
Mega Man. So he goes from Mega Boy to Mega Man. See?
That's it. Let's go.
I am now Mega Man. Oh. Mega Man powered up for the Sony PlayStation Portable. And I'm playing this on PPSSPP default settings on the Retro Pocket 2. I don't want to play with that. He doesn't seem very friendly. I don't want to play with him. All right. Back at home base. Well, it runs perfect. I don't see any problems with that. The graphics look fine. Sounds fine. Controls are perfect with it. So, and the frame rate stayed within, right within range. So, I recommend trying it out. Again, this is Mega Man powered up for the Sony PlayStation Portable being played on PPSSPP on the Retro Pocket 2. Runs great. Thanks so much for watching, guys. I hope you guys have a wonderful day. Have a wonderful holiday season. If you have any questions, concerns, comments, leave them below or find me on Twitter at 3DO Gaming. If you like the video, hit that like button, subscribe to my channel, follow me on Twitter, and I will see you around at the next video. Take care. Bye.